The Olon 4 and Olon 6 procedures are big operations. That's why we recommend to our patients to do these surgical procedures under sedation anesthesia, because this operation lasts almost 2 to 2.5 hours, and we extract all the needed teeth, we insert all 8 and 12 implants, and we get impressions for the temporaries. So we want our patients to be comfortable during these procedures, and we want them to have no pain at all. That's why we perform sedation anesthesia for all of our Olon 4 and Olon 6 patients. So our patients will not have any pain during the procedures, and they will be comfortable. And after the surgical procedure, we give all the medication needed, and we explain everything to do, so it will be an easy procedure for every patient.